do have a sad update this afternoon. Channel 9 has learned the driver of this SUV has died days after a crash involving a Head Start bus. Cynthia Thomas died from her injuries yesterday. Troopers say the driver of a pickup ran a stop sign on Highway 52 in Stanley County Tuesday and hit the SUV and bus. Two adults and 15 kids were on that bus. All of them are okay. Troopers are meeting with the district attorney now to decide if the truck driver will be charged.